It's November the 20th. It's the Transgender Day of Remembrance. And it's a moment to reflect on thousands of transgender people who've lost their lives in hate-motivated violence, often in the most horrible circumstances imaginable. Now, this dark day is a reminder, I think, the fight for human rights really can be sometimes a matter of life and death. And it's a reminder of why we need to work to challenge negative stereotypes of lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and intersex people. Overcoming those negative stereotypes is a founding purpose of the UN's Free and Equal campaign. And we're joined today by two great champions of that campaign and of the cause of LGBT and intersex equality. Daniela Mercury is a musician, a songwriter, Brazil's most successful female singer, 14 number one hits, a dancer, a human rights activist, a big personality with an even bigger heart. And she's joined today by her wonderful, amazing wife, Malu, who's an accomplished journalist and activist. Both of them have been doing terrific work supporting the UN's campaign for LGBT equality in Brazil and around the world. When Daniela announced in 2013 that she'd fallen in love with a woman, I think the whole of Brazil, in fact, people around the world, sat up and listened. Their wedding was a beautiful private moment for this couple, but it also sparked a very public discourse in Brazil and in many other countries. And I think it's fair to say that their love story has touched the hearts of people who never previously considered themselves to be supporters of lesbian, bi, gay, trans or intersex equality.
Eu estava namorando com uma pessoa que eu amo e ela é Malu. E eu tinha que dizer porque eu jamais iria me esconder. E de repente, quando eu me vi apaixonada por Malu, vi que eu estava no olho do furacão e que a minha vida tinha passado a estar num lugar perigoso socialmente. A nossa família passou a estar em risco social, que é estar excluída do convívio normal, da vida normal, porque as pessoas acham que um casal de duas mulheres não é normal. Eu nunca expus a minha vida particular por nenhum motivo, mas estamos expondo porque a luta é mais importante do que a nossa privacidade.
A luta tem que ser forte, ferrenha, e não podemos arrefecer, e para isso você não precisa ser gay. Você só precisa acreditar que as pessoas são iguais e que merecem ter os mesmos direitos.
The Secretary-General has been very clear. The day after the SDGs were adopted, he gave a speech. He said that ending discrimination against lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender people is a human rights priority and a development imperative.
Governments and civil society working together to stop all forms of violence or discrimination.
Thank you to our co-sponsors today, the NGO Outright Action International and the permanent missions of Argentina, Brazil, Chile, Colombia, Uruguay, El Salvador. Thank you for all you do, not only in your own countries and in Latin America, but also through your engagement here at the United Nations for the cause of equality for lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender and intersex people. Today's event focuses on advances in the protection of the rights of LGBTI people in Latin America. You know, on the one hand, you have the best laws in the world, but on the other, some of the highest levels of hate crime, prejudice and stigma.
A gente realmente tem um ambiente de muita violência. Eu acho que ser transexual é uma das coisas mais difíceis, porque ainda muita mística em relação a isso.
Sexuality cross all areas of our lives. We must return to it with depth and responsibility, do control of damage that affect our bodies for generations, identify and dilute them, opening a way to better mental health, to release our constructive energy and solidarity. But let me now address the situation of transgender people who discovers another phase of the human condition, which adds to the critique of sexuality that tasks to problematize how our societies conventionally structure binary gender identity.
That bodily diversity and the human rights of intersex persons are still not yet on the agenda for most Latin American countries.
Resolvi que eu ia quebrar todas as barreiras que eu pudesse enquanto eu tiver força, saúde e coragem para mudar isso no mundo.
E acho que o amor é a melhor coisa para curar a violência.
So here it is, the new Free and Equal video from Brazil. aptly called Celebrate Love.
Amor, felicidade, criminalizar. Vamos criminalizar no Brasil a homofobia, né? E leis, a Marisa falava, estamos juntos, viu? Estamos
com beijo. Gostando. Dançaria.
Maria, Maria, Maria.